These how to 1 minute will show you how to add text record to DNS in GoDaddy. Log into your GoDaddy account and click on your profile name. Click on my products. Here click on domains. And now I want to add a new text record to this domain. So here I'm clicking on DNS. And now click on add new record. Type, select txt to this name field. Enter the host name or prefix of the record without the domain name. Enter at the rate to put the record on your root domain, or enter a prefix such as mail. In the value field, enter the text string for the record. This is usually provided by your SSL, hosting or email provider. In the TLL field, enter the amount of time the server should cache information before refreshing. The default setting is 1 hour. And after filling this information, click on save and a new text record will be created. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.